Hello, and welcome to episode 133 of my Stellar Tactics tutorial Let's Play series. This episode will be on continuing with space combat, trying to get a new schematic, which are very, very rare, as it would turn out. Anyway, so let's do this fight. It's an interceptor, and if we look at its weaponry, it's got a couple of heavy weapons on it. So let's see how we get on. Although pretty much interceptors are not hard for my ship, because I have upgraded something down through this series. Slowly, it's getting tougher and tougher. My weapon, lays waste to the shield. Is there any more enemies? No, so I'll have to pause until I can find someone else to fight. Back in a sec. Okay, here we are. Here's the next fight. Light fighter this time. No schematic. Okay, on to my next enemy. There we go. Oh, there's one. Let's go after him. An explorer. Light weaponry, one heavy. Basic warp drive. Okay, no schematic yet. Okay, I'm going to pause it because I can't see any enemies at all. It's gone from being a very busy sector to quiet, so back soon. Okay, so I've got a Faris Pike now. Still no schematic. Okay. let's carry on. Yeah, I'll head in this direction this time. Ah, oh, and this one is a tougher than normal. Oops. Ugh. Let's not lose him. An interceptor. So he's got a skull, meaning he's tougher than your average enemy. Well, let's see how tough he is. I wonder if they have a better percent chance of dropping a schematic. Am I in range yet? Oh no, don't tell me he's in the planet. Let's slow things down. See if I can get within range. He's fighting this friendly. Is he going to get in my range? Oh, I'm crashing into the planet. So he's like hovering inside the planet. May as well turn off my guns. Actually get close enough to engage. Turn my ship around. Oh, and I'm taking damage. No, this ain't good. So, ooh, that was a little buggy. Right, okay, still no schematic. I'll try it again in the next episode. I'm going to end it here, I think. See if I can find a few enemies. Because I'm not getting any luck at the moment. I'll just carry on fighting and trying to get a schematic. Wherever you are in the world, God bless you and keep you safe. Thank you for watching and have a fantastic day. Goodbye.